here. What a mix. And we're supposed to make the delivery in half an hour.
Yeah, and you need some sort of superhero to get the van out of that ditch.
Did you call? Here I am.
Hey, who is this amazing sheep?
I'm an excellent sheep, actually. Observe. Rope between teeth. Turn around the boulder. Hoist the boulder. I'm trying to help. Up goes the van. Up. Ta-da! Victory! How about that, huh? Hi, guys. Where are you guys going?
To the slaughterhouse.
Yep. Thanks to your efforts, Willie, we'll have these blighters to the slaughterhouse ahead of schedule.
Uh-oh. Sorry.
Oh, cheers, Willie.
Fine tale you are.
I hope you sleep well tonight, Willie.
Who needs enemies with friends like you?
Don't miss the next exciting episode of...
Willie the Dirty Rotten Traitor.
It was one of those mornings when Murren Butch Stansinker woke up with an uncomfortable feeling of impending doom. He felt sure that some dreadful series of events was, somehow, going to unfold as the day progressed. And as he lay in his bed, the feeling became stronger and stronger, until finally he got up. For one thing, he knew that his next-door neighbour was meeting some dreadful friends for lunch. So, to avoid the unhappy situation of being asked to attend, he decided to escape by going down into the town. But, unfortunately, almost at once, disaster struck. It did so in the form of an old school friend called Alan, who was waiting by a bus stop. For Murren Butch Stansinger, the only thing worse than making new friends was meeting old ones. And Alan was one of the worst old friends he could have hoped to meet. Murren had one last hope. If he didn't move, he might not be spotted. But he was. Then the bus came. A hat, thought Murren hopefully. He's got on it. But he hadn't. Hello to you, Alan, he thought. And he went to hide in the nearest shop. After a while, Murren believed that he might have got away with it. But he hadn't. Hello, Murren, said Alan. Hello, Alan, said Murren. Terrific to see you. It's been a long time. I expect you've been up to something pretty roguish. You don't seem to have changed much either, he said. I don't suppose you've changed much either, said Murren. Anyway, I'd better be off, he said. How about going along to the pub? We could have a few drinks, said Alan. But Murren wasn't so sure it was a good idea. We could ruminate over our old times together. What do you say, Murren? Rather not, he said. Alan talked and talked about all the things they used to do and all the people they used to know. I wish I could go home, thought Murren. Well, it's been nice to talk to you again, said Murren. Oh, no, you can't go yet, said Alan. Let's have another round or two. went on talking until Murren left. "Hello," said Murren, when his neighbour came round a little later. "I came round earlier to tell you that the lunch date with my friends was cancelled." "Really?" said Murren. "Yes," she said. "They're coming around tonight instead. Would you like to come?" "Prefer not to," said Murren. But she persisted. "Oh, do," she said. "You'll really enjoy yourself. I'm absolutely depending on you to be there." That night, Murren reflected on the day's events. The trouble with life is that one never gets away with anything.
Wee Man and the Masters of the Looniverse!
Wee Man and his friends are ever vigilant, prepared for the evil schemes of Skeleton Face, even here on the peaceful waters of the Wee Sea of Smee.
Ho! Skeleton Face is about to attack. Here he comes in his shocking shark ship.
Wee Man, you are doomed, for I have brought with me the terrifying Tomio with his rocket-firing belly button. How's that for a naval assault?
Ha! We are protected by Squid Kid and his amazing robot, Octopod.
Tish! You forced me to resort to violence, Wee Man. I have brought brutal barracuda boats and paddle-powered piranha ships.
Do your worst, Skeleton Face. Fisho and the Haddock Hordes of Hernia are ready for you.
Avast behind!
Who has?
Have at you, Skeleton Face!
Yeah! With pleasure, bloater brat!
Come in, number 17. Your time is up. You're 10 minutes overdue.
We haven't finished.
Next week, Wee Man battles Skeleton Face for domination of the skies, but has to admit defeat when his kite string snaps, leaving his strategy suspended.
The hottest of all spices is reputed to be the red habanero. Just one dried gram of this potent pepper will produce heat in 1,272 pounds of bland sauce. When your tummy's doing La Cucaracha, take Rolaids with calcium. The right amount of relief.
Sprint Canada's new low rate is so simple, Carlo's going to explain it.
15 cents a minute! 15 cents a minute!
Where?
Anywhere in Canada! Anywhere in Canada!
When?
Anytime!
Anywhere in Canada, anytime, for 15 cents a minute. That's chicken feet.
Who are you calling a chicken?
Get the most for the least. Save by the minute. Call Sprint Canada at 1-800-THE-MOST today.
Get the most for the least!
That's my line.
The secret to a good relationship can be found in new strawberry kiwi flavored Jell-O. The way the flavors bounce off one another. The strawberry, summery and sweet, paired with kiwi, exotic and most intriguing. So much fun and so cool. The strawberry finds it irresistible.
Strawberry kiwi, one of the new tropical twist flavors from Jell-O. Fat-free as always and still the coolest.
Once again, we're gearing up for the event of the summer. It's Lightning Psycho Blast Party at Paramount Canada's Wonderland.
Presented by Pepperidge Farm Goldfish Crackers.
We're all heading down, and we're bringing along some very, very special guests. So tune in to YTV and catch it live Saturday, August 16th for YTV Psycho Blast.
Presented by Pepperidge Farm Goldfish Crackers. Now available in new pizza flavor.
YTV Psycho Blast, Saturday, August 16th, only on YTV.
Brought to you in part by Cooch.
Lost Kids from Beyond the Stars, a Unidental production.
The planet Earth has been devastated by an army of false teeth. I know it sounds silly, but let's face it, with Ashley can make it to number one, then anything is possible. Once magnificent monuments are now derelict ruins. The Great Wall of China, the Taj Mahal, Birmingham City Center. Birmingham City Center has always looked like this. It seems nothing can stop the teeth. The army has tried everything it knows. Mindless violence. Mindless violence and more mindless violence. Only one man has a hope of saving the world. Roger Prentice, the apprentice dentist. Although, to be honest, this is now episode 5, and it's still getting nowhere fast.
Look, you stick to doing the announcements, and I'll stick to saving the world.
He is ably assisted by Lily O'Lovely, his beautiful assistant, who, in my opinion, should have a much bigger part in this video. Thank you.
Right, that's it. You're fine.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Oh.
Lily, we must talk to Colonel Handelbaum and Stout.
Roger.
Colonel, the enemy are always one step ahead. It is my belief we have a spy in our midst.
A spy? But who?
I don't know. I just have a hunch.
Well, you can't see it. You must have a very good tailor.
Silence! I am Headsteeth, your new leader, you foolish earthlings.
Headsteeth, tell us, what are your aims?
My aims? Well, in the long term, my aims are to be incredibly evil, to talk in this silly, croaky way, and cackle at the end of each sentence. And to meet Michael Jackson. Now, look outside. You are surrounded. There is no escape. Cackle.
Oh, no. There's only one thing we can do now.
What's that?
Panic.
Well, as I've been fired, I am not going to say. Will Roger Prentice, apprentice dentist, overcome the menace of the false teeth? Find out in next week's gripping episode of False Teeth from Beyond the Stars. Oh, dear.
Morph was getting out of his box to start writing some more stories, he got quite a surprise. There, fast asleep on the ground, was a stranger, and a very odd-looking stranger at that. Who's that? He said. Hey, come on, wake up. You can't sleep there. He's exceedingly ugly, thought Morph. In fact, I've never seen anybody so ugly. Wake up, he said. Who are you? The small stranger woke up, looked around, looked at Morph, and burst into tears. all right, said Morph. You can stop crying. If you are crying, that is. Do stop that awful noise. I'm not going to hurt you. Who are you? Said Morph. Where do you come from? Now, Morph had read stories about UFOs and visitors from outer space in his comic, but they weren't really true, were they? Are you from outer space? He said. I wonder if that means yes, thought Morph. Maybe that means take me to your leader, he thought. Well, that's me. Me, leader. Maybe it just means I'm hungry. Come on, we'd better go and see Grand Morph. I do wish you'd look where you're going, said Grand Morph. And who's that? It's a creature from outer space, said Morph, and I think he's hungry. It'll eat everything. We've got to stop this.
Mama.
I think there's someone upstairs to see you, Morph.
You good person, very good guy. You good guy, very good person. Thank us, thank us. Very happy to meet you. Thank you, good guy. Good guy, good guy.
Good guy.
Good night, Morph. Sleep tight.
Ollie?
But what really happened, Morph? You must have been dreaming. Go back to sleep. Good night.
Fun and Fancy Free is coming to video, and we're celebrating. For a limited time, get a $5 refund when you purchase Disney's Fun and Fancy Free on video and two of these products. It's sure to make this summer fun and magical for the entire family.
Air. It's good for baby skin, and babies seem to love the feeling of air on their skin. That's why we created Pampers Premium, with patented airflow material along the sides to let air flow in and out of sight. While our core helps keep baby skin dry and healthy. Pediatricians know skin needs air to be healthy. Pampers Premium with airflow sides is like a breath of fresh air. Make them happy. Help keep them dry.
Our cover girl was out of stuff when her lipstick came off on her cup. It mustn't come off when you put it on, she cried. We replied, new Marathon. So transfer resistant, how in the world? Easy breezy beautiful cover girl.
Hey, wait till you taste the difference at Country Style. We're now serving Pepsi products.
Good move.
And to celebrate, buy a freshly made sandwich and you'll get a jumbo Pepsi free.
Wow.
There's more. Want the inside story?
Naturally.
Look at this. Collect Pepsi points right in the cup and get great Pepsi stuff. You can even win it all. Or a cool jacket at Country Style.
I'm there. Here.
That's all it takes at Country Style.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Tommy's magic time trousers.
And the final question I'm going to ask is, what occurred in England in 1666?
Oh, crumbs, I haven't got a clue. Oh,
psst, put me on, Tommy, and we can travel back to 1666 and find out.
Hey, good thinking, trousers. Tally-ho, and away we go! The sky's the limit!
Brace yourself, Tommy!
Well, here we are, 1666, in the centre of London.
Oh, no, I think I've put my foot in this time, trousers.
Oh, burglar, wait till I get my hands on you.
Ah, take me back, trousers.
Well, I can't, Tommy. You'll have to kick the pussy off first.
Well, here goes.
Oh, why, I'll skin you alive, you little...
Phew, I've done it.
Oh, my curtains are alight. Oh, no. Quick, Tommy, pull me down and we can travel back.
Phew, made it.
Tommy, what happened in 1666?
Did someone burn their curtains in London, sir?
Close. It was curtains for London. In fact, the Great Fire of London occurred. What a bright spark you are.
If only he knew, Tommy.
If only he knew.
Murrumbidge Stansinger had acquired an old record that, for some reason, appealed to him. Every day, he would put it on the record player, turn up the volume, return to his crack, and sit back to enjoy it. Suddenly, there was a knock at the door. Oh, poo, thought Murren. He went to see who it was. It was his next-door neighbour, with a picture. Do you like it, Murren? He asked. Very nice, said Murren. Where were you thinking of putting it? A present to you, Murren, she said. I saw it and thought it might brighten up your crack. I thought you'd like it. Oh, thank you, said Murren. Now, you will find a place to put it, won't you? It's so dingy in here. Yes, said Murren. I will. A few days later, Murren's neighbour was around again. Now, Murren, you have hung up that picture I gave you, haven't you? Still deciding on the best position. Murren, she said, would you like me to help you? No need, said Murren. I'll manage. A week later, Murren's neighbour was waiting for him outside his crack. Have you put up that picture yet? She asked. I went to a lot of trouble to get it for you. Sometimes I think you're so ungrateful, Murren. If you don't like it, just say so. You've got plenty of places to put it. I know, said Murren. I'm working on it. One evening, sometime later, Murren Bridge-Stansinger was preparing for bed when he thought he heard someone outside his front entrance. It was his next-door neighbour wanting to get to the bottom of things. I suppose you haven't done anything about that picture. I think I've probably found the best place for it, though, said Murren. You never appreciate anything I do for you. You really are annoying.
You do it on purpose, don't you, Murren? Just to annoy me. You've had no intention of hanging that picture. I knew you didn't like it right from the start. I know you think it's awful.
All you do is listen to that awful record. And she went to take it off the record player. Now you made me break it, she said. Accidents do happen, said Murren philosophically. As a matter of fact, I'm afraid I dropped something on that picture, and it went right through it. You mean it's spoiled? At least I found a place for it, he thought, in the bin. Thank you.
fun on the farm. Guess who I am? Hey, you wish you were here with us?
On
Try the Super Dave Fitness Program.
One of the most important things is exercise.
Super favors stretching and swimming. Take time to digest your meals. Be sure to get plenty of fresh air. Don't be afraid to try new things. And remember, no pain, no gain.
The funny thing is, I had no idea I was taking a chance.
Consult your doctor before starting this program. The Super Dave Osborne Show, Sundays at 11:30.
A typical morning at the Edison. Maniac Mansion, next on YTV.
Think so. Still feels like a brick.
Now, guess what?